Hello everyone, welcome back to more Stardew Valley. Today is day 27 of spring, year 2. I'm your host, Voltage, and today is Emily's birthday. I guess we already maxed out the hearts for her. Besides the fact that, I guess you can give her a bouquet, even if you're married, probably. But I'm not gonna do that, because I don't like cheating on my wife, because it's considered as cheating. But, I won't do this. I'm gonna check the fortune of the day. And I want to pick up the hoe today. And I guess my wife is taking pictures at the palm trees. Wonderful. And I can go up there and give her a topaz now. Say cheese! Blueberry tart. Wow, nice. This one is exactly what I needed. Cool. Copper, thank you. I'll just put this in here. And then right away, I'm going to miss the cows. And the sheep, and the ducks, and the quackadoos. And if I did bought the pig yesterday, I probably wouldn't have had enough for the starter fruit. But I didn't. See a lot of eggs here. A couple of days and then probably won't come in here. Okay. I'll just stick these in here. I should put the void eggs in there, but whatever. I'm actually gonna start selling these duck feathers. Sell this one. See how much they're worth. Okay. So it's I've been using my miner's trade. I should've used that was a good day. So I think it's time to make more preserve jars. I think it's getting about that time. There we go, a little backlog on the cherries. So I think that's a very good idea. Put them along this row. Ugh. I need a lot more coal. I don't have any. Yeah, I really don't have any coal. That's a shame. That's a shock. So I gotta get more coal for preserve jars. That's definitely a fact. The dog can't even run anymore. It's a preserve jars. There's nothing for these. Just wait until summer happens. Do I have any honey? No, I don't. Get some, I didn't even pick this yesterday. Summer. Get pretty soon. Well, I guess that was fun with the strawberries. I don't think I'll get any more for the rest of the season. Sucks. Oh man, I don't think I have enough for summer seeds now. Oh boy. I think I need to start selling some things for it. So. I was too busy buying all the. Whatchamacallit. I just save 10 now. Because I do need. I do need summer seeds. I need the blueberries and the hot peppers. Okay, that's what I need, right? Yeah. So I'm gonna sell some things so I can get to that goal. Which is also the goat cheese I can sell. Take the cloth with me. I gotta make a few more milk here. I'm gonna sell the iridium milk. Okay, I gotta pick up my hoe today. That's right, my Cadillac. Plowing those hoes. Running out of grass. It's probably the void eggs that's doing that. The void checking, I mean. Ray Lewis, what are you doing? Okay. Okay. I had to Pierre's shop today. Actually, I'm gonna head to see Clint first. There you go. Everything's upgraded beside the watering can. I don't even use that anymore. Okay. Says like first day of the seasons. Upgrade. A shop. 1,000 for that. 1,000 for this. 1,200 for that. Okay. I'll grow melons as soon as starfruit's done? But I think I might pray one more starfruit. 6, okay. Guess I might go ahead and go do that. Sell the beans, sell the cloth, sell the cheese. Up to 30,000 now. I keep around the strawberry for some reason. That's right, Emily's birthday today, so I'm gonna go ahead and go see her. Give her a stone. Do you want a half pepper? Yeah, because it's the weekends. Probably do something else, like other things, you know what I mean? So here, pretty good amount of money as well. some out of these. Yep. Huh. I got flour. No, I mean, I got wheat I'm talking about. I could sell these. It's even worth it. What else could I sell? I'll turn that to high quality. Should I put that one area to corn or starfruit? I guess I can sell some iridium, but I guess I don't really need to. It's right, Timmy's birthday. That's from farting him out. Get her diamonds. Cause I don't really need to give her a diamond. I mean, her hearts are not going up any further. But it's Jody, Caroline. What? Did she want a fewer dress? That's a bit odd for you to say. Okay. There's Sam. She at the news station? Yeah. Do-do-do-do-do. Sometimes this kind of music hits you in a weird spot that you unexpected. Should have done more cutscenes here. No. Guess I missed my chance for more cutscenes. Whatever. I don't know what to do today. I can just go buy more pigs, but I need to buy a pig, but that's 1600. I need to save for a summer seed, so that's going to hold off. I guess I can show you my new hoe. What I can actually do. I'll do a little practice session here. And let's see, you can go over here. And does a 3x6 pattern there. So it's gonna be easy doing my hoeing business. Which is great. And I think I'll put these for hot peppers. Just mainly do it for like, I think I can mix these up together. Because I want all of this blueberries. And then this is going to be starfruit. And again, starfruit. And obviously the hops. These are gonna be the hops as well. Just FYI. So when we get to summer, we're gonna just start doing all that. And the seeds and the grass starter. Now I think I need to buy a few more of those. I'm gonna start hauling these up. And scything these up. Cutting some grass. I need to collect some. Good, like 300 of them. This hay. I'll let some regrow back. Yeah, I need 100 more. Or 80 more. Take these down. No need them to be here. Okay. Oh, that's what there was in here. Okay. That was a. A lot of grass is growing here. I see, these are little grass patches. That's what that was. What else to do today? Just throw this out. Let's kind of go to the quarry to get some more mine. Get some more coal. I need some more coal. I'm bringing a bomb here. Head to the frozen cavern to see if I can get some more coal. Here's a good opportunity to have some. Or none. Oh well. To the mines. It's gonna be good for a couple hours. Get some coal. Call a cold run. Leave no gems behind. Topaz. Really? This isn't what I asked for. Some of these guys. Really? Staircase, really? Oh, these staircases are driving me nuts. I've got a few more of these guys. Sell these winter rope. I'll get back to the farm. It's good for copper and iron. There's only one of you guys here. Let's see if you dropped coal so I can't be angry at you. Are you sure there's only one of them? Yeah, I guess. Oh well, time to head back to the Zeta farm. I did what I needed to do today. So used to this area. First, so the first geode. Oh, it's a black marine. Got coffee. Got John coffee. Alright, because it's my second one. Okay, I got more coal, but not enough that I need. A little bit more than that. I shouldn't have really spent them all. Just spent them all on bombs. Anyways, I thank you guys for watching my video. I appreciate you all, if you did watch it, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for more Stardew Valley. On the last day of summer. Spring. Heh heh. Let's see what I made. See in comparison the void egg compared to the duck egg. Wow. Duck mayonnaise is worth more than void mayonnaise. That is interesting. I made a little bit on the winter root. Sap isn't worth much. Duck feathers are. Power broth is pretty good. Anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow.